Here we are, we're back, part five. So here we are formulating our battle plan for next match. Basically, I'm just playing with the equipment. And so, yeah, we got this lady now. Let's go back. I equipped her with the strength ring, so her strength is up to 20. She was at like 16 before. I gave everybody pretty much the strength rings, or the saber tooth, which is basically strength as well. Yeah, so agility and luck I kept away because pretty much everybody has good agility and luck, so it's not really items I need to have equipped. So yeah. So now we got a full formulated team here. I think we'll still be meeting more princesses. Or we're just off on an adventure now. And then we'll meet them down the line. I doubt they'd introduce all of them. Unless this is a really short game. Which I don't think it is. Oh, hell no. That's that damn bird that killed. Gaia! I'm gonna kill this bird bastard. Revenge mode. Oof, that's a lot of enemies. The sound of that cursor sounds just sounds great. Awful. Yeah. Damn. Okay, let's go. Agility does, I think, also affect movement. So the more agility you have, the more movement you have access to, I guess. Not sure if that's true. We're clearly all gonna meet up in this middle area in battle, so I might as well get the head start. Oh, whatever. Guess there's no turning back now. Thank you. I'm gonna have to give him the runaround, show him who's boss around here. Yeah. Wooden spears. Damn near almost killed him. Can I pull this off? Zomaticism, whatever that shit is. Man, I gotta at least move this guy out the way. I don't know. I guess casting magic does give you experience as well, but it's so very little, it's not even worth it. Forget how to check stats. I think the only way you can check stats is through actual battles. If I'm correct. 15. Let's have a little fun over here. I'll take the hit. And you can take this hit. That way we split the damage equally. Or that was supposed to be equally. It really wasn't. No matter. Let's teach these guys a lesson. Okay. This should be enough to call it a defense. You can for sure have to kill that. Thank you. You for sure have to kill this. Thank you. And you can attack this. I guess. Thank you. I guess it's best if we do split up. Probably the only time I think that's a good idea. Oh, and she comes with the axe, so she's gonna be already off the bat powerful. Pretty sure I can do a pretty good chunk of damage. Yeah, there you go. At least bare minimum. I want that thing dead. Thank you. I want this thing dead as well. Thank you. Cost 8 MP to do this, or close to it. Got him. He has to be the one to kill him. It's just, it only seems right as vengeance. So you kind of just do whatever the fuck you want when you're not, when the main character is not around him. Hopefully they make better decisions. I think that's a setting that I can change though. Yeah, he's pretty weak. Way weaker than I thought. Well, this sucks. That sucks a lot. Alrighty. Got him. They're starting to slowly hit harder. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Oh, I'm almost dead. Well, let me save here. I want to see what this is. Okay, that's just weapons. Eat this. Force magic. Are you fucking serious? That's just gravy. Just gravy. Yeah, counter up all that damage. Let's get this over with. Everybody got their levels, except for my fire flame princess. So I guess there's some type of romance system involved. I guess. I guess. I have no idea what the fuck is going on. I don't know how long I'm gonna play this game, but I could at least see myself 12 to 14 videos, maybe 15. Might even beat the game, depending on how long it is. Haven't seen much of the main antagonist, so we know we're not too deep into the game at all. While I'm here, I might as well fix my stats. Yeah, she's better off with intelligence. Max HP and... oh, just max HP. Alright, fuck it, why not? She's gonna be another one of my heavy hitters. So I will see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed. As always, fans, bye-bye.